Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On this episode, let me show you how you can upload photos to websites and other services without having to export the photo from your Photos library first. So let's say you want to upload a photo to the internet. Say it's something in Twitter or in Facebook or anything for a website that asks you to upload a photo. So how would you normally do it? Well, you would go and let's say we're going to tweet here and we're going to select a photo. And it's going to go and give us a dialog here so we can select a file. And I can easily select a photo file and upload it. But what if I don't have a file? What if it's a photo that's in my Photos library? Which makes sense because that's where most of your photos would be. Well, you may think that the way to do it then is to run Photos, find the photo that you want, you can drag that out to export it and then upload it. But you don't have to go through all that trouble. Instead, look in the left sidebar here. And this includes things like favorites and such, which you'll see in a regular Finder window. Like if I go to a Finder window here, you can see I've got my favorites and everything on the left. But in this selection dialog, not only do I have that stuff, but I also have media. And under media, I've got photos. And when I select it, what it's going to do is actually link to my Photos library. You can see it even uses the icon here. And I've even got moments, collections, years, places, albums, and everything. So I could even select with faces. So I could go ahead and use any of these that I want to select something. So I was looking at the test album here. So I can select test album and I can grab a photo and choose it. And now that will act just the same as if I were to select a file. So you can easily skip the whole step of creating a file from a photo and just choose directly from the Photos collection using that handy trick.